battle. Alutena. Pikachu.
So, yeah. That was the most interesting thing that's ever happened to me at a Smash tournament. Probably.
Three, two, one, go!
We're back with our regularly scheduled Aiden's not even on the camera. Go adjust the camera so that we can actually see.
That's fine. It's been like that all day. Alright, folks, and we're back.
I already said that.
Despite a brief intermission. The usual losers top 8 game 3 intermission, as always. Okay, fair. So, Game 3 of Nadia versus @PinkBombo91. This is @PinkBombo91's counterpick. He's known to take his opponent's Yoshi story pretty frequently. That being said, I think Pikachu does perfectly fine on the triplat stages. So it's very close, as we can see. Nadia with the tiniest of leads, but negligible at this point.
Send it to
Yeet Smash. Yeah. Top 10 unexpected moments in Smash Ultimate.
That'd be funny. I'm not actually doing commentary. I'm just
You can talk about the game. What do you see?
I had a nice chat with Nadia earlier about characters.
Okay.
And he told me that he doesn't like back in the game because he feels like back in the game.
Wow, the tech! Man, they are living long on this stage, too.
Is that Saskatoon DI?
That is that Saskatoon DI. Back air. Really?
That's Saskatoon DI.
That was perfect corner DI. Jesus. That one will do it. Alrighty, folks. First stock. And immediately after, I'm gonna take my jacket off. It's
We're outside. Yeah. We weren't outside.
Some of us went outside for a bit.
We were in the lobby and then people kept the doors open, so it was cold. Because it's like
I went outside a few times. So. Back there with Pikachu is quite good. That move is not bad. It is pretty looking. Just like me. Yeah. So there's been a lot of like neutral. They are happy to run around each other until it's safe to really go for the. Oh, that's a rough way to lose a stock when it's been as tight as it is. He's gonna have to really turn it up in order to come back from that. But, you know, as we say that. Whatever. Yeah. Yeah, you won the last game. Oh, it was just last game.
Game.
Oh, yes. Twice. Two stocks like that. That sucks. You mess up your recovery and it does the kill screen. Yeah. That'd be funny.
It's not battle.
Pikachu. Mario.
I suspect this is a stage thing, actually. Yeah. My guess is that. Yeah. I feel like he's mentioned this before, too. Well, you know, the down pick's working out so far. Nadia does have a pretty sizable lead. No kidding. All I'm gonna say, Nadia definitely picked out the mock bite rather than the tricky one is.
The trick bite.
I think it actually is.
It's not actually.
Oh, finally.
Pikachu is good at killing, by the way. Yeah, well, as I mentioned, he's feeling fine if his opponent is at 200, if it means he's getting that heal without risking it. Ooh. Brief appearance from the hotel staff. Here to still be in this. That's the Sandman.
Well, that's Carson.
Yeah. Pcast brings up an excellent point. He suggests that the fire was created by a melee player, Vapid, and that to rectify it, we must kill melee. I stand firmly with him. That's a good episode. So now it's kind of scary. I don't know exactly how long it's been since Pink used the waft, but
time-based.
Yeah, so he gets half waft at 55 seconds. It's fast forward, he got it at 55 seconds, and full waft at 110 seconds since the last waft. Eating items will reduce that timer, most notably his lives. So I would expect that he has half waft right now. Not quite full waft as we can. We don't see the... Oh, so I don't even think that was proper half waft. That being said, he can win this now. This is
That S-Mash absolutely would have killed him. Max rage, but...
We'll see. see if Nadia, you know, keeps up his game plan. It's really scary when, like, Uppy starts sending you that hard. Ooh! I don't like that bike, but it works out. This is intense. Actually manages to hit him. Now it's covering ledge. Down till, yeah, 208. What are we gonna see? So, backer should do it. It's gotta do it. Alright. Here we are, game 5. We've got some other members of Team Static popping off for their boys in the crowd. Zach, I don't know, I feel like he might have been scared to go for grabs.
I feel like that's something he would definitely not overlook.
I don't know, maybe.
Stop the battle! Pikachu! On the
I didn't see the stage.
Put my save too.
Three, two, one, go!
Ooh, did you guys know? If you hold on to those, like, cheese crackers long enough, you turn into the peanut butter gun. You know, the cheese crackers? You can turn them into peanut butter by waiting. So we are back to Paladin. Yeah, I'm sure. I feel like I remember him talking about that too. He didn't like FD for Paladin. But Fink is known for having many, many very strong characters. Up if he wants to gap is starting to close up a little bit. It does land in the neutral air. Oh. Dodges the up air. That's crucial. Yeah, it goes for the thunder, but Pink correctly predicts it. May have even been a reaction. Perfectly. Yeah, yep. I think he was trying to parry it. Very fortunate for him that he falls out. I am quite sure that would have been a kill for Pink had it. Oh, but catches his DI. Excellent.
Oh, no.
Wow. Dead even. Again, though, we've seen Pink has gotten much lower percent kills. Ooh. Nadia's space is really quite impressive. Pikachu's range isn't phenomenal, but he's been able to use his movement to keep out of the way of Palutena's big attacks. Yeah. Oh my gosh, just waiting.
It's a mind game.
Nadia's been crossing up Pink quite a lot on Shield, making it rather difficult for him to get his hits in, or punish on Shield, rather. And you know, Nadia coming from Little Mac knows how to be very, very passive. He's showing right now. He's holding that lead. I'm sure he sees that 2-minute timer just as well as we do. Oh, really good recovery. That. Oh. Oh my goodness. Nearly gets the whip punish dash attack to kill. This is... You know, Pink's certainly in kill percent, but we've seen him win these... Nadia is still so patient. Getting down to 1 minute. This could be huge. Wonder if he's gonna go for the timeout.
Oh!
That up air nearly takes it. No air dodge. Lets him back down. That backer. Not quite. My goodness. The last hit forward. He's not dead! Pink sits back down, thinking it was over.
Don't stand up after game one.
Oh, lordy.
I think it's
45 seconds.
Oh,
and it pokes! Wow, 40 seconds left. And the set goes to Nadia. 3-2. As close.